more. That's more time to broaden my horizon, of course. Django, pull up like I'm riding a horse. Damn, bro.
Coming up next, it's a UFC featherweight division fight. So here we go with round one, and when you are facing a submission specialist like this as a striker, you have got to avoid the canvas, I would think, at all costs.
Yes, you have to. And if the striker gets taken down, he needs to make sure he... Wow! Over and over, he landed a big body kick.
Misses with that punch. Well, we talked about his reach advantage off the top. Made good use of it there with that punch, DC. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jump.
Oh, and he caught the kick.
Big head kick land.
Well, the Octagon, not a great place to be when you're looking for a rest or a stool. His stamina has been a huge issue tonight.
It's abandoned him, but he did it. He tried. He fought as hard as he could for as long as he could. Now it's about survival. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Massive head kick! Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Can't take many of those, you better check.
He is throwing a fast, straight, hard jab. That's not a feeler jab. That's one that's really knocking the head back.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Oh, lands a stiff punch there, nice connection.
Oh, nice land. Leg kick thrown.
Visibly limping here. Oh, how about that? He lands a huge kick.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. Hey.
Cutting down the size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Good series.
Oh! Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get
him. Oh, he might be out.
Oh, nice right hand. Nice punch lands.
Oh, strike attempt to the midsection, it's blocked.
Big leg kick land. Real sweet body.
All right, so a big knockdown for him, courtesy of that punch in that round. DC, here's a replay.
Big moment in the previous round. They were both fighting very well, but when he landed this punch right here that sits his opponent down, it showed that the power is not equal, and if he can land, he does have the ability to damage him.